When you are verifying that your design meets requirements, there are many artifacts that you need to manage for each design model, and you need full traceability to track that they are consistent and complete. But how do we enable innovation in an environment that requires such high levels of rigor? Fortunately, industry standards tell us how to do systematic requirements-based verification. These practices are typically encoded in checklists that you can use to measure your testing activity against. A test case checklist, like this example, tells you what you need to do and when you're done developing your test cases. For example, the test cases should cover all requirements, and each test case should trace to a requirement. A test result checklist determines if we are meeting quality goals. It checks, for example, that all tests pass and missing coverage is justified. To answer these questions and manage the process, the model testing dashboard in Simulink Check provides simple visualizations to assess the completeness and quality of your requirements-based testing. So now let's explore the capabilities of the dashboard. Here is a cruise control project that includes requirements, design, test, and test results. The test cases should cover all the requirements, and each test case should trace to a requirement. We can open up the dashboard and see that it has analyzed a project to show the results of testing for each component. On the left is an artifact panel which organizes all the requirements, tests, and test results by model component they are related to. The functional requirements show the requirements to be implemented for this component based on traceability. The untraced folder shows you any artifacts missing traceability in the project that require further review. On the right is a test case and test result status for the selected unit. To meet our test case checklist, this widget tells us whether the test cases cover all requirements. To see more details, a tooltip appears by hovering. The histograms show a summary of the traceability to quickly assess testing coverage. This one shows how many tests that there are per requirement. The leftmost bins show requirements that may have insufficient test cases, and the right shows requirements with a large number of tests, which may indicate that they are too general and may need to be broken down. You can use this to quickly see that many requirements are without tests. You can see the coverage of test cases to requirements with this widget. We can quickly answer our question that each test case is linked to a requirement, and we can see one is unlinked. And the histogram shows that there are two tests that are testing multiple requirements. Let's address the missing link. You can dive down to see the details of which artifacts make up the metrics. You can open any of the items directly to take action to resolve issues. The set button test is missing a requirement, and we can view it in the test manager. If we go back and review the requirements missing links, then we can see that the set switch is missing a test. We can go to Simulink requirements and add the link, and then save the links. The dashboard detects the update, and we collect the metrics to see the fresh results. On the right, there are metrics breaking down the types of tests and tags to gain further insight in the testing performed. At the bottom is a widget showing the overall pass-fail status of tests linked to requirements. This will help identify issues to answer our question on whether all tests have passed. The dashboard analyzes a results file that is exported from Simulink Test, which also may include coverage metrics from Simulink Coverage. The coverage metrics show model elements not exercised during testing, and we can see we are missing some coverage and may need to justify it. I can navigate to the test manager to see the coverage results for a specific test case and then take further action. That's a quick overview of the model testing dashboard. To learn more, try this example or visit our website to request a trial.